Robert C. Byrd, one of the great senators and historians, always tells us to read the Constitution. He told us to read the Constitution. So in my desk, I have a couple of copies, and every once in a while I'll look at it. And in that Constitution, it's pretty clear. And I'm not quoting verbatim, but it says that the debts of the United States shall not be questioned. Shall not be questioned. Nobody has a right to play with that.